I sprayed them all with lacquer. See, this is